Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing a review on Airsoft pistol that I got last Christmas. But before I do that, I was going to ask you a question. Do you have, like, any guns that you know that range from $70 to $100? They're good guns, they're automatics. I take snipers, and, I got some money, but I can't really find a decent gun for that price. I've been looking at a Thompson, but I'd take anything. I just need an automatic. I need $70 to $90 or under. It's good enough, but that's just what I'm looking for. So, anyways, today I'm going to be doing a review on this pistol. p226 SAR. It's a SIG. I got it last Christmas. I was going to do a review on it, but I haven't yet. So, as you can see right here, it's 300 FPS. But if you get shot with it, it feels way more than 300 FPS. My parents got it from me from a store. For $60, and they usually cheaper offline. So I don't know how much they'd be offline. Probably ranging from 40 to 60, but it's a really nice gun, and the outer layer of it, it's all plastic except for the screen and stuff. But on the inside, it's pretty much all metal. Show it. It comes with a 13 round clip, and it shoots 12 gram. Only 12 gram, the 20 gram stuff won't fit. I don't really like the capacity of the magazine, but you can buy other ones for $6. It's got functioning safety right on the side here. Mag release is where I like it. Right next to the trigger. To look like that, but my friend lost it in the snow, and it stayed out there for 2 days, so now it doesn't go fully down, so it doesn't shoot the last one or two bullets. It's kind of annoying. I'm working on buying a new one. You just pull this down, and see the BBs through the top. It's got an orange tip. I haven't found out how to take it off, but if I knew how, still probably wouldn't take it off because it's kind of illegal and stuff. What I was talking about on the inside, full metal. You take that out. But like that. This right here is metal. It's got a metal thing right under the spring. Push it up. More metal. Barrel. And when you push this out, really nice gun. I'd recommend it for better players or even higher players. It's a great sidearm. And it fits in most soldiers. So that's my review on the P226. Questions, leave it in the comments. Make sure to rate and subscribe. That's pretty much it. And if you want other reviews on guns,